contribution facilitated the US Taliban peace agreement. The Afghan parties must seize historic opportunity, work together constructively and secure an inclusive, broad-based and comprehensive political settlement through intra-Afghan negotiations. What we then saw was militancy growing every year. The more military operations, the more militancy.
Let me just be clear. There is no military solution, which is what I've been saying for a long time. And once the Afghans get together, they will find a solution.
There is no military solution, neither in Afghanistan or in Pakistan.
Each time I tried to tell them that to have a political settlement, I ended up being branded as Taliban Khan.
I look upon myself as someone who would always want to be a partner in peace. Pakistan suffered. I know the consequences. Second time, 70,000 Pakistanis were killed in an insane war. And we lost over $100 billion to the economy. Previously, Pakistan Army was supposedly fighting for the US, this war on terror, but the US did not think we were doing enough. This time, the Pakistan state, our security forces, the United States, all of us are on the same page.
Why would we kill millions of people? It wouldn't be fair. In terms of humanity, it wouldn't be fair. So we're doing very well, and I think that Pakistan is going to be a big help.
Pakistan is the country that is most interested in peace in Afghanistan. If there is one country in the world that wants peace in Afghanistan, that's Pakistan.
Peace and stability in Afghanistan will open new opportunities for development and regional connectivity.